know, he's just happening, so he's gonna scam the guy. The guy who's ticket.
Ninja, like, you should only start a tour if you're sure that you can finish it with the amount of tickets you have.
No, you shouldn't. You can just play whenever you fucking have a ticket and when you wanna fucking play. What the fuck is this garbage? Are you kidding me?